This is SpiNNaker. It's the largest freely accessible neuromorphic platform in the world. It consists of 1 million processing cores, which are spread over 1,200 printed circuit boards that are interconnected using 1.5 kilometers of cable. It's a computer with features inspired by brain operation and structure. It's digital, so it's very flexible in the type of experiments and applications it can be employed in. SpiNNaker is aimed at helping neuroscientists better understand the behavior and principles of operation of networks of brain-inspired neurons. We also believe that the growing understanding of brain function will pave the way for more efficient computing technology.
We have reached, if you like, the ultimate objective set when the project started of putting together 1 million cores in a single computer for real-time brain modeling applications. It's a great credit to the team members who worked with me over the years, developing the hardware and making it sufficiently reliable that a machine at this scale can be expected to perform consistently, and also the software tools which have absorbed a huge development effort to get them to the level where they can configure interesting problems to run on this machine.
Well, SpiNNaker has seen use in multiple fields, not least in robotics, machine learning, computational and theoretical neuroscience, and even art. Arguably, one of the greatest achievements to date is the simulation of a slice of cortex at a speed matching that of biology. This feat has yet to be matched using conventional computer architectures. Future projects can build on this body of previous work to generate larger and more accurate models of neural circuits through collaborations.